means the next day. That's what it means. It's as simple as that. An east wind brought the locust. Now, I just brought forth three different witnesses today. Next week, I might show you three more different witnesses. But right now, I want to teach on something else. Our brother didn't come in, so I'm going to teach on something else anyway for your sakes. Did anyone learn anything today?
Yeah.
All right.
Hallelujah.
Let's go and deal with the fact that some of our brothers believe that you don't have to keep the law. And the reason you don't have to keep Yah's law is because Yah loves all of Israel to the extent that he's going to save all Israel anyway. Well, let's start examining a few verses. We got from 6 to 7 to make some examinations. So let's start with the book of Deuteronomy. I can show you some other things in Genesis, but I want to deal strictly with Israel. Since Israel is the one that they say will be saved out of everything, let's go to Deuteronomy 30 chapter. Everybody have it? Let's start reading at the first verse.
And it shall come to pass.
That means futuristic. In the future, it shall come to pass.
When all these things are come upon thee.
When all of these things come upon thee.
The blessing.
The blessings.
And the curse.
I know most of us didn't feel the blessings. All most of us felt was the curse.
Which I have set before thee. And thou shalt call them to mind.
In other words, some books said thou shalt bethink them. Call them to mind. Call to mind means you consider. You reminisce about it. You meditate about it. You think about it. The word confess means something else. When the Almighty is saying confess, don't call that the mind. You confess. You go and let somebody know what you have done. If you have taken somebody's money, you don't go into the grave and confess that you took the money and ease the money back into the pants pocket, do you?
Mm.
You took somebody's money, you walked into the people and confessed and said, listen, I took your money. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I didn't know no better at that time, but here's $20 I owe you. And may y'all be with you and forgive me for what I did. If you lied to somebody, you don't go to the Most High and say, listen, please forgive me, I lied to somebody, and you know I can't help myself, I just love to lie, and please forgive me. I'm sorry for what I did. I lied to that sister, I lied to that brother. Confess means you do what? You go up to the person. I lied to you. I was a liar. I'm sorry. I apologize. I won't do this no more. I learned my lesson. And then you can go forward. But you don't go forward because you bethink. You thought. You meditated it. You got to go and do what? Confess it. But right here, this is not a confession. This is not a confession here, right there. They're just thinking about it. They're considering it like we all did. I've been doing it ever since I was a little boy. I said, man, why is our people being treated like this? Why the white man got everything? I didn't know at that age. I was thinking like a genius, even to think thoughts like, why are my people catching all the hell? Why is the white man owner of all the banks and stores and the black people just doing his little, y'all thought that, didn't you? Why he got everything? Why the black man got the, you know, what's up? Did we do some kind of sin? If there's a God, what happened? You know, what is this thing about? You would have to consider those things if you had any sense at all. And the Most High said, it shall come to pass. Read it again.
And it shall come to pass when all these things shall come upon you.
All these things come upon you.
The blessing.
The blessing.
And the curse.
And the curse.
which I have set before thee, and thou shalt call them to mind.
And you call them to mind.
Amongst all the nations, whither Yahweh thy Elohim hath driven thee, and shalt return unto Yahweh thy
Elohim. And then it said, thou shalt return. What does that return mean? Go back. Thou shalt return to Yahweh the Elohim.
And shalt obey his voice.
And you shalt obey whose voice? Yahweh's voice.
According to all that I command thee this day, thou and thy children, with all thine heart.
With all your heart.
And with all thy soul.
And with all your soul.
That then, Yahweh thy Elohim will turn thy captivity.
He will then, after you return back to him, he will turn your captivity.
And have compassion upon thee.
Well, some prophets said you don't have to go back. All we have to do is be here, and Almighty's going to automatically take all of us back home. Little brother over here told me the other day, yeah, he's going to take all us back home. We ain't got to do nothing. Just be black and nappy head. Yeah. And I said, that's not what the Creator said here. He said, in the second verse, and thou shalt return to Yahweh Elohim and shalt obey his voice according to all that I command thee this day, that thou and thy children with all thy heart and with all thy soul, that then, under those circumstances, that Yah will turn thy captivity and have compassion upon thee and will return and gather thee from all the nations where Yah the Elohim has gathered thee. Then it says, if any of thine be driven out into the othermost parts of heaven, from thence will Yahweh the Elohim gather thee, and from this will he fetch thee.
And Yahweh that Elohim will bring thee into the land which thy fathers possess.
And thou shalt possess it.
And he will do thee good.
And multiply thee
above thy fathers.
And Yahweh Elohim shall circumcise thy heart.
And the heart of thy seed.
To love Yahweh. How many in here need to be really circumcised that they might love Yahweh? Most of us males have been circumcised in our flesh. And Abraham was 99 years old and was circumcised that self same day. But I believe people in the class, that some of us that might be here, and I know plenty of us that are not here, need to be circumcised in their heart. Because their heart is not right. Man judges the outward appearance, but God judges the heart. He's watching what you do. Not what you say, not all that mouth service, but what you do. Keep reading.
And Yahweh thy Elohim will circumcise thy heart.
And the heart of thy seed.
To love Yahweh thy Elohim with all thy heart.
And with all thy soul.
That thou mayest live.
And Yahweh thy Elohim will put all these curses upon thy enemies.
And on them that hate thee.
Which persecuted thee.
And thou shalt return.
And obey the voice of Yahweh.
And do all his commandments.
How many of his commandments? All his commandments which I command thee this day.